All right, y'all, looks like your girl Evelyn with her fine self was still talking about the Jackie situation when Basketball Wives went off air. Jesus, now when was the last time it aired? It comes on Mondays, right? So that was what? Monday, June 4th of 2018? So somebody named Kendra Clay said the following, and for the record, Evelyn retweeted this. Kendra said, so Jackie got to stop blaming Evelyn Lozada for her family issues. Like, grow up. Jackie plays victim and pushes the blame on everybody. Eye rolling up to the sky emoji. All right. So reading these from the bottom up, Evelyn said, whose relationship have I destroyed? Jackie's relationship was destroyed way before Evelyn donated money to her injured grandson. Hashtag basketball wives. My heart would be so broken if my child said she never got hugs. Crying emoji, hashtag basketball eyes, referring to what Chantel was saying about her mom, Jackie. Anyways, I can't be mad at someone wanting to possibly get help to heal. I hope the relationship between her and her daughter can be repaired. Hashtag basketball eyes. Now, Jesus. Now, it sounds as if Evelyn was coming from a genuine place. But listen, man, these women's academy is hell, my lord. They will beef over any little thing that's being said. So you saying my heart would be so broken if my child said she never got hugs? Listen, man, I wouldn't have tweeted that. You never know what can trigger Jackie. You know? Short fuse, y'all. Short fuse. I like Jackie. But that woman is a couple nuts short of a fruitcake, my Jesus. That woman is cray-cray. I mean, you know. That's my girl and everything, but she crazy as hell, man. She's funny as shit, though. I'm sorry. I ain't nigglets. Who side you on? Jackie, Evelyn? What do you guys think about it? Do you think that I'm reaching here to say that maybe Evelyn should have said that, even if it does come from a good place? Because any little thing can trigger World War IV up in the Basketball Wives cast, and then it'll leak over into the reunion, and it'll be some big thing. Like, well, you said, well, I didn't mean it like that. And, oh, Lord. You know? I'm tired of this war on pretty. I'm tired of beautiful women destroying each other. Alright, nigglets. Let me know what y'all think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on the Twitters at Meat Magazine, Meat Magazine 7 on the Google Plus, Meat Magazine blog on Instagram, and hit that notification button. It's right next to the subscribe button. Looks like a bell. Once you click that button, you'll be sent alerts to be notified when new videos get posted. Thumbs up, comment, subscribe, notify. Meat Magazine on Twitter, Meat Magazine on YouTube, Meat Magazine on Facebook, Meat Magazine blog on Instagram. If anybody is running around saying I'm a blogger, please let me know. It's not true. I'm an entertainer. Not as entertaining as Jackie and Evelyn, her fine self, but I am an entertainer nevertheless, just on a much smaller scale. By the way, share this video on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, two cans with a string in the middle, and even telepathically. So that way more people will see it, Jesus. Am I reaching here, or am I on point?